Hey everybody, I'm Mark. Welcome to this video. So I'm checking out Kdala, Bharani, official music video. So this is my first time reacting to, from the thumbnail here, it looks like this might be a girl group. And I think this might be, if this is the thing I'm thinking of, that they were able to film music video because of the pandemic. So it's animated, that's what I think I know. But that's all I know. So let's get into this and see what it sounded like.
Real players know, Golden. NuggetCasino.com has more of your favorite slots like Funan Funu with
It's very bright and vibrant, which is helpful because I kind of just watched the sad music video. Oh wait. Okay, this might not be. I really like the animation though, the art style. Has anybody played the video game Journey? That reminds me of the mountain at the back, at the end. There's like a mountain and they try to venture towards it and there's like a light at the top. But I was just pausing just so I could speak because I have a lot to say. Okay, no, it looks a bit different now. Okay, this looks like Sisterhood. And don't be silent, now I'm brave. It's like women empowerment. Nice harmonies. Nice. I really like this, it reminds me of video games. I really like the art style. Okay, so it seems like each person is going through a different trial, but it's almost like they can see the other person. I think like she's trapped in a bubble there and she can see someone else trying to persevere through. But yeah, let's keep watching and see where this goes. A friend by my side says I'm capable. When I said I don't need you, that's like a toxic relationship. Romantic relationship or just toxic people in general? I like that. You can hear the ad-libs in the back. Like that. Okay, it's not repeated. Let's see if it repeats again. It's really catchy. Oh, so this person in the bubble was not one of them. It was almost like someone guiding them or waiting for them, or they had to rescue that person out of there. But it seems like once they united together, like it all pieced together. Okay, you can hear the vocals nicely. Really cool that the art style is really nice. I really like that. That's like a really positive message. Because I honestly feel like that sometimes. It's like we're all, especially on YouTube, like here I am by myself doing reaction videos And sometimes there is moments of, because, you know, there's people on the internet, you have like bad comments or negative stuff in like as girl groups, and just people in general, humans, whether you're in the public eye or not, whatever it may be, it's like, I always feel, and this doesn't necessarily mean this is what the song or the music video is about, but this is what this is making me think and feel, is how it's nice to have relationships and it's nice to have romantic relationships, but friendship is just as important though. And sometimes people will, you know, get rid of all that and just focus on just being in a relationship. And the message that this is what this was making me feel is that their friendship is what got them to where they needed to get to in this video. And they didn't need all these other things right now. They just needed to get to where they needed to be. They had a goal, a mission, an objective, and their friendships and the people around them helped them get to where they're supposed to be, each one of them. So I do like that. If that's not what the message is about, let me know what your take on the message is or what it actually is. Because sometimes music videos or art can be left for interpretation. So that's my interpretation. What's your interpretation? And then if there is an actual set message, then let me know what that is as well. But I really like the sound of this too. I'm going to listen to it again, maybe in the car or, you know, louder when I'm not speaking at the same time. So I can really break down some of those harmonies and ad-libs towards the end of the chorus. Yeah, that was really good. I enjoyed it. Thank you for the suggestion. Leave your comments below and I'll see you on the next videos.